Football fans in Uyo, the capital of Akwa Ibom State, are excited over the upcoming visit of La Liga champions Atletico Madrid for the inaugural GoTV Max Cup, where they will take on the Super Eagles in a friendly at the Goswill Akwa Ibom Stadium Uyo on the 22nd of May. The fans are delighted that the match will be taking place in their capital city as they look forward to seeing players of the newly crowned Europa League winners they always watched on television play live in their stadium. Atletico Madrid have had an impressive season and are currently placed second on the La Liga standing and also won the UEFA Europa League Cup following their 3-win over Olympique Marseille of France on May 16.